Ollie Erickson, Kevin Erickson on that front row. Andreas Backerud, Travis Pastrana, Fraser McConnell versus Robin Larson. Connor Martell and Oliver Bennett on that back row. Eight drivers, 8,000 horsepower. Are you ready to send it for the first time ever? The most cars on ice, FC1X machines. Coley, let's get ready to send it.
So which one of the Ericssons is going to get it done this time? Kevin Erickson, known for his round the outside. This time he's got to go round the inside. His brother Oliver outside him. Can Oliver Erickson finally get the win? He's come close a few times. You can see the Nitro lights coming on. It's got dark here in Canada. We're about to go green and see who's going to take the win at round seven. Drone flies in from the background. He's going to bunch wheel spin from both sides of the grid. Looks like a better start for Erickson. Backward goes sideways. Pastrana, a bit of contact. Larson up. The roost is unbelievable. Ollie Erickson comes around the outside of Kevin Erickson. It is a 1-2 for the Ericssons. Oliver leading in the background. No carnage we can see so far. Robin Larson gets a bit sideways. His visibility is poor. But Pastrana holding on just in front of him. I've no idea who's in peak 5, 6, 7 yet.
Yeah, I mean, absolutely. I am impressed that we did not see any carnage right out of the gate. I thought for sure. Look at that. So you're seeing Ollie Erickson, Kevin Erickson, Pastrana there in third. It looks like you are seeing Robin Larson sitting in fourth. Coincidentally, his number four, Fraz, right behind him.
So, Jared, now what's critical is who does what with the Joker strategy. Pastrana hasn't gone. Larson hasn't gone. Fraz goes. Fraser McConnell goes Joker straight away from P5. Can he get back out in P6 or 7? It's back when he comes out in front of, I think, so he's managed to hold on to it. That's not a bad joker by Fraser McConnell. He's come out in front of Backerud and Bennett. He wouldn't want it to get held up when he was having problems. He's got Martell in front. So McConnell's joker, watch for him on the gaps to the leader.
Hey, also, we were talking about the tire bales potentially being removed. It doesn't look like they removed them.
No,
they maintained them. And I think that's going into the bank,
Larson.
That is Robin Larson, our points leader. So we got Erickson, Pastrana, 1-2-3. Pastrana would love to get on the box. Talks about not making mistakes, but Erickson's putting a distance between them. Looks like 1.2 seconds and 3.9 seconds. Pastrana behind Ollie.
Look at the visibility, Jared. The lights are on, but that then lights up. The snow roof's kind of, you know, putting a light behind a sheet. You just can't see anything at all. So the contrast is good if you've got clear road in front of you. Look at the Erickson's. Massive gap for them back to P3 already. Remember, none of the drivers behind other than McConnell is Joker. So who's going to go now? Larson doesn't go. Pastrana doesn't go. So they're all staying in position. Is Connor Martell going to go or not? At the minute, the field's gapping out here. And McConnell, 10 seconds back, as you see Erickson. Oliver Erickson runs wide. Kevin Erickson behind. Will he put a move on his brother?
I don't think so. I think Kevin Erickson, as you said, not team orders, but Ollie Erickson has a real stab at a championship this year. Kevin, not part of the equation. He's going to run defensive block. You know, if this is American football, you got that blocker, the running back, he's going to go and follow that lead block. That's what Kevin Erickson does. He's going to throw out his elbows for his brother, and I think Ollie Erickson's off to the races. Just the way he's been racing, he knows the car, he knows the vehicle. He has a lot of confidence going into this final battle.
Gapped his brother again there, Jared. There's actually 50 or so yards, meters between these two, but the roost is still enough. Fraser McConnell pulls out from the slipstream now, trying to come around the outside. He's going to pass Martell. So Martell maybe with issue. McConnell's gone straight past him. Fraz with a bunch of steering lock. I'm going to try and rotate the car tight now into turn three. Into the joker lap has gone. Who is it?
That's Erickson. That's Ollie Erickson.
Yeah, it is Ollie Erickson.
Ollie Erickson. Yeah. Wow, that is crazy. An aggressive early Yokohama Tire joker lap, but he's got such a gap and a lead.
Come out
3.5 seconds.
He's come out in P2.
He's right behind his brother.
Absolutely
in front of Pastrana.
Perfect. And that's what we said. You remember earlier, Jared, if you got the chance to go early, then you could keep the door shut. So it's good tactics from the Erickson squad. They might send Kevin on the next lap, but if not, they'll give Kevin enough time. What Ollie's got to watch out for here is Kevin doesn't stay
coming
out till lap six as well, because Kevin can stay out now with clear track in front. If he can put enough of a gap between him and Ollie, he might just stay out and nick the win.
All right. I mean, put your brother in second. I mean, like you said, team orders, does that come into play?
It's 2.6 back to Larson, Jared. That's what they'll be watching out for. They're never going to give up a P1 and P2. So
never
if they don't feel Kevin has got enough of a gap, they'll keep him out there for another lap to see if they can gap Larson by a bit more. Larson will know about that now. He's got a sniff of getting P2 instead of P3, and they've left Kevin out. So Kevin's going to try and get enough of a gap to try and hold Larson off. Larson's got a joker as well. So, yeah, it's tight between them.
All right, so Kevin Erickson still
been
out
in
front.
There.
Larson, look at that. So, yeah, Larson. Just styles for miles, man. The way he's doing it, and Andreas talked about that, just the way he's sending it, the way he's really just initiating. He's driving very aggressively. You know, Pastrana, oh, look at his brother. We got brotherly love or brother,
Ollie
not so much
on
love.
Ollie's
look at
back
that
on him.
Oh, Ollie's gonna twist the screws right now.
Now Larson's gone, Jared. They can send him when they want. Yep. So the thing was, they both had to joker. If they sent him, it was a danger of getting him in with Larson. They can send him now because Larson's 6.3 back. That puts Ollie nicely in front, puts Kevin in the rear gunner position. The key was Larson going. Everybody's joking except your leader, Kevin yep. Erickson.
And look at that. Pastrana back to fifth. Fraz, our TQ yesterday, top qualifier, up to fourth place. And you can see the Erickson 1 and 2, just making it look easy.
So the championship top five looker in P2, 3, 4, and 5 at the minute. That will be P1 for Ollie when his brother goes joker, which he does now. So
is
Oliver Erickson back to the point. Kevin Erickson going to slot into P2. Yep. Then it's Larson. Brass. Then it's McConnell. But Andreas Backerud, look, who's second in the standings, Jared, has dropped to eighth place.
Wow, that is huge. So Backerud slides back to eighth. Larson sitting in third behind the Erickson bros. And look, I mean, the Erickson's just so dominant. And it's showing, you know, that they were developmental drivers for this vehicle. They were the test pilots. Ollie Erickson, you know, he's seen just peaks and valleys throughout the season. And, you know, what's that?
If I were the other teams, I'd love to be looking at the settings. And they will have sent someone up there, Jared.
Let's take
there's
a look.
Some
they're right
stuff
there.
You can see. Yeah, but there's also the physical things on the car. Where are the anti-roll-bar drop links? Just little things you can do to go, what are they doing different to us? Because the pace of these two in both their qualifying heats and then in the final is outrageous. I'm not suggesting anything untoward.
No,
I'm saying
totally.
They've dialed it in.
Well, hey, what's the difference of McConnell, Fraz, yesterday into today?
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
The conditions?
I don't know. You know again,
I would say that because you know, Fraz is used to the dirt, but just how much this track has transformed from yesterday into today. Remember, Kevin Erickson, developed all these things. I think that's the big equation here, just the
Did
slush
they?
And how you see
yeah.
We're seeing a yellow flag
maybe
there.
They've dialed it in a little bit more than everybody else as the conditions have changed. But either way, Jared, Ericsson's on the front row, look. They've executed this perfectly. That championship front runner, Robin Larson, is still there and in the mix. He's going to be on the podium again. He's yep. missed one so far this season.
All right, so Ollie Erickson out front, who's in a championship contention. Looks like he's going to take it to the top. Kevin Erickson second. Robin Larson, again, shout out to KB Forever. A beautiful livery there on Travis Pastrana's vehicle. But Ollie Erickson looks like he gets the victory. Kevin Erickson second. Robin Larson will bring in third. You see Connor Martell. He is a lapper there. And congratulations to Ollie and Kevin, 1 and 2. Robin Larson, our points leader, gets third place.
Oliver Erickson finally translates into a win. You know, he's come close a couple of times, and this time he's got it done.
Yep. The fist pump from him. Ollie, I told him, you know, earlier today when he had some words, he wears his emotion on his sleeve. When he's unhappy, you can read him like a book. When he's stoked, you can read him like a book. I love that. The transparency of what he wants when he's bummed, when he's happy. Kevin Erickson, his brother, I saw a panda bear riding shotgun. It's on the dashboard. I have to assume that's from his newborn child. He's a happy dad now. Pastrana, I know he's going to beat himself up a little bit, but just the variable of the track, the conditions, what's going on. And, you know, he should be really proud. You know, what do you think? Look at emotions running deep.
So that is Oliver Erickson taking the win here in Canada. He's the eighth new driver to win in Nitro Rallycross ever. It's his first ever win from his brother. A 1-2 for them, the Ericssons. And OMSC, finally, they got it done. Championship leader Robin Larson gets P3 to the title race.